just came back from the grocery store, and I just spent two solid $100 at the grocery store. Like, it's not even a joke. And I feel like the week before I went and I spent like $100 again. Groceries are so expensive. But all the stuff that I buy is stuff that we actually need, because like I said earlier, I cook. So I have lunch at work, so I'm just taking the bags in from the door. Where are they? right there. Taking the bags in, and I'm gonna like put some away. I work, I finally got my schedule from my supervisor. So, oh gosh. I work at 1 tomorrow. So, maybe I could wake up early and cook something else. Or maybe I could just cook something else tonight and just sleep late tomorrow. I don't know, I'll figure it out though. Because I didn't sleep today, so maybe I'm gonna get tired really, really soon. And it's so cold outside. Dwayne said that tomorrow it's gonna be negative something, which is dumb cold. So tomorrow I gotta dress really warm. Probably gonna wear sweatpants. Probably really gonna wear sweatpants. And then I'm gonna leave out a little bit early because it snowed tonight. And I'm not sure if it's gonna snow tomorrow, but if it is, then I don't know, I'm kind of paranoid about like the trains and stuff and what they might or might not do. There are gonna be delays, because there are delays on a regular day where it didn't snow. So I'm gonna leave out early. I didn't get cash back from the store. I have $10 in my purse, and I'm gonna have to use that to put on my Metro card so I can go to work and then get cash back tomorrow at the Rite Aid, because none of the banks are close. And like I said, I didn't go on the road earlier today like I had planned, because I was trying to not spend. I also used my credit card when I saw that the bill was $200 just now. I'm like, damn, let me use my credit card, which I shouldn't have done, but at least my money is still in my account right now for another like 2 weeks or so until I pay that. So yeah. So guys, I just came from the grocery store and packed away the groceries. Now I'm mixing some powder seasonings together, because if you're Caribbean any at all, you know that Caribbean people, or Jamaican, let me say Jamaican because I can only speak for Jamaicans. Let me speak for myself. How I grew up, my mom always mixed the powder seasonings together, and those gave your meat such a good taste. So normally when anybody is going or coming from Jamaica, that's what I always ask for. My mom comes once or twice a year, give or take, but normally when she comes, she brings like some big bags of the seasoning for me. And normally if Dwayne travels, I'll have him bring me back some. So I have some here that I'm mixing. The last set that I mixed lasted me a very long time, so I'm mixing some more now, and I still have a lot left. So I'm mixing that. I just normally, when I go to the grocery store and I get meat, I'd normally clean the meat up and season it from the very same time and put them in Ziploc bags, so that when I'm actually ready to cook, the meat is already seasoned and ready to go. All I have to do is defrost it and start cooking it, if that's what I choose to do. So that's what I'm doing right now, seasoning mixing the seasoning together. And then I'm gonna go to bed afterwards. It's some dishes that need to be washed, but honestly, I'm so tired. I'm really gonna just go to sleep, and then I'm gonna wash those tomorrow. I took out 2 pieces of chicken thigh. This is how the meat will look, nice and seasoned. When I'm ready to cook it, I'll just take it out and defrost it. I took out I seasoned these 2 pieces of chicken thigh maybe a few days ago or so, and I took them out to cook them just now, but I changed my mind because it's kind of late and I'm tired. So now I'm, look, it's mad meat everywhere. So now I'm, that looks like a lot of meat. So I'm putting it back because I don't want to do it now. Maybe I'll wake up and do it tomorrow, because tomorrow I work at 1, and that's just a maybe. I'm not sure. I might not do it, but I'm going to finish doing the seasoning and then I'm going to go to bed. I'm in the kitchen putting away some stuff and bumped my head on one of like the free edges of the counter. I'm pretty sure, or maybe in the last clip you guys were able to see when that happened. And then I ran to the refrigerator to get some ice to put on there, and that shit hurts. So now I'm about to take two Tylenol because I don't want my head to start hurting. I feel like my head is gonna start hurting. I feel like I'm also being a little dramatic because it's so tiny, but it hurts so bad. Oh, God. I need to put my jacket up.